How did it happen? How did the world get swallowed up so quickly? It was because we had our eyes closed, even when we could see.
This walk's gonna be awesome.
Hi.
Yeah, right. Hey, who are look who it is?
The Dark Ranger.
Where are you guys off to?
For a walk.
Up there?
Yeah.
Oh, you guys don't want to go up there.
Why not?
Because there's a dangerous plant up there called woolly nightshade. It's poisonous to humans. It covers up plants and kills native trees.
Oh, sounds bad.
But what does it look like? Like this.
Sweet ass.
No, don't touch it.
Why not?
Because it will give you prickly hands, make your eyes itch, and hurt your throat. And it's also evolving, taking humans, little kids from the Swiss chair track, and soon it will evolve and take over the city.
Yep, sweet. Okay then.
Let's go.
They were warned. Little did they know of the dangers they were about to face. They recklessly left their natural habitat and ventured into hell. The woolly nightshade investigates the noise, then prepares to take its prey. Its first victim is confirmed. This teenage girl is easy prey for the woolly nightshade.
Man, look at all this beautiful greenery.
Oh yeah, man.
It's gonna be awesome from up
here. Look at this
beautiful
one. Hey, Sam, come look at this. Sam, where are you, Sam? Sam, come back. Where are you?
It didn't take long before the world began to collapse as the woolly nightshade began to take over. Desperately, the remaining walkers turned to an old wise woman for help to defeat the woolly nightshade.
How do we get it back?
Let the war begin.
Don't forget the poison.
We'll be right back.
job, Tony.
Bad mistakes, I've made a few.